Hi guys! Ang gagawin natin ngayon ay paborito ng marami. It is a steamed rich custard, egg-based dessert, served with a syrupy caramel topping. It's a Filipino version of French cream caramel and leche flan. For the ingredients, we need 10 eggs, large ang ginamit namin, 390 grams of condensed milk, at 380 grams of evaporated milk. 1 half teaspoon of vanilla extract. Of course, ang sugar and llanera. For each llanera, 3 tablespoons of sugar ang ilalagay para sa ating sirup. First, iihiwalay natin ang egg yolk sa isang malinis na mixing bowl. Then, ilalagay natin ang condensed milk, evaporated milk, at ang vanilla extract kasama ng egg yolk. Haluin ng maigi at dahan-dahan para hindi mag-create ng bubbles. Sasalain natin ito ng 3 times to make it smooth. After natin masala, brown and caramelized. Ilagay ang mixture sa llanera at balutin ng foil at lutuin for 35 minutes in medium fire. After 35 minutes, pwede na natin ilipat ang ating leche flan sa malinis na plato. I can't get enough of this smoothest, creamiest, melt-in-the-mouth leche flan I have ever tasted. Thank you for watching!